section 2 of the women's 400 with Priscilla in lane 2, Rosina in lane 4, and Yvonne in lane 6, running for UT Arlington.
The Wichita State men's basketball team did beat Evansville 81-67. This improves their record to 23-0.
It's pretty fun.
You have to waterfall in. With Yvonne. With Priscilla followed by Zuma.
Will Kelsey Lacklock please report to the fourth stand? And David Murphy from Stephen F. Arlington, please report to the fourth stand.
And